I wasn't born with a camera in my hands, but ever since I can remember, I wanted to be a photographer. By the time I was 5, I was snapping so many pictures with my imaginary camera that my father ended up giving me a real one for my birthday. From that day on, I viewed life through a viewfinder.